Hello, my name is Tony Fisher. In 2016, I made the world's largest Rubik's Cube, and in 2017, I made the world's largest fidget spinner. Although I store the spinner on top of the cube, I've never filmed them together before or even compared them. Standing like this, the spinner is 2.8 meters high, though its diameter is 3.3 meters. The cube stands 1.57 meters. The spinner weighs 3 stone or 20 kilos. The cube weighs 16 stone or 100 kilos. The spinner took about 40 hours to make, whereas the cube took 156. The cube currently needs repairing, the spinner does not. When the cube is in working condition, its movement is okay but not great. The spinner's movement is great. I can rotate a cube side 360 degrees in 20 seconds. I can rotate the spinner in 2 seconds. Although they are obviously very different things, they do share some construction techniques. For example, both are covered in thick 10 centimeters wide gaffer tape. Both have rounded edges achieved by bashing them with a hammer. Both were made 100% by myself and not a team like some of the inferior or smaller versions you see on the internet. Unless you are fully trained in using the world's largest fidget spinner on top of the world's largest Rubik's Cube, please do not try this at home.